everybody. Here's a quick video of a kind of strange setup I was just trying, but it sounds pretty cool. What I've got here is an Aguilar DB680 preamp. It has a biamped feature, so what I've done is taken the high output into one side of a Crest CA9 and then into the Marshall 412 here you see on the right, and then I've taken the low pass side of the preamp into the other side of the CA9, and that's going into the Berg NV215. I set the crossover frequency, it's ballpark probably around 500 hertz, so it kind of gives you a cool sound here with the breakup of the guitar speakers on the top end. It's real grindy, and then you get big clean lows from the Berg. First I'll show you here what it sounds like just with the high side of biamp coming out. So this is just right here, the Marshall by itself. Again, it's about everything 500 hertz and above. You can hear kind of what it sounds like. Side of the biamp, so you'll hear the bass kick in here through the 215.